Revelio. Potego! Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos.
Fen isn't being hung here. Why it warrants looking at you. People crumbling in the fence. Watch the tile under your feet, you'll set off something.
Revelio.
Have you ever wondered how owls know where to live their letters? It's magic, I suppose.
Thank you.
Revelio.
A 142 staircases, and this is where they put me. Awful when they ask you a question, though, isn't it?
Faces.
I'll just lie.
Revelio. Levioso. Revelio. Revelio.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
I'm going to have to use Accio to get to those books.
Accio!
Got it. Only four more to go.
Revelio.
This must be Cressida's diary. I'd want this back too if I were her.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Accio. Levioso. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio.
That's the last book. Now to take them back to Cressida.
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos.
Reading can be as magical as any spell. Why can't students see that?
Revelio. Lumos.
Thank you.
reading can be as magical as any spell. Why can't students see that?
Any luck finding my diary and the rest?
Hello, Cressida. I collected your books, including your diary.
Oh, what a relief. Thank you. I'll happily take the heavy lot off your hands now.
Here you are.
Well, lesson learned. I certainly won't be practicing any charms in the library again anytime soon. Now, to work out where I went wrong. Perhaps I should start brushing up on my Latin. Thank goodness some people are trustworthy. Certainly wouldn't want anyone but me reading my diary.